Yeah.
I'm not the one
to leave. But you don't even have home, though. He'll call me on our stuff. Death row, 10 cats.
That's when I just put my thing over me and don't let him see what I'm wearing. You know, like this.
I don't got nothing plain Jane hardly, so I was just like, she's always looking at something. Watch me leave my hat. Don't trust anybody. What? It's Machiavelli in there.
Honey.
Oh yeah, eat that food.
I won't take them yet, I'm just getting them out. You know?
Yeah.
But yeah, I put these in here for us.
Oh, okay. Take care of it.
Okay. How are you?
Good.
Just glad to see that you got transplanted.
Mm-hmm.
Particularly with your antibodies and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But really, for the crazy shit that we went through, mm-hmm. I don't know, 12, 14 years ago, I can't remember.
16
years ago? Let me tell you a little something. We would have never done that shit today. We know so much more today than we did back in the day, but really, I think it's a testament to really what you can do and have a good long-term success. I can't remember what actually ended up taking out.
I keep picking up some more meds.